are way too high in carbohydrate and what our pets actually really need. So adding meat treats into your routine is going to be really important to help offset the amount of carbohydrates that our pets are eating. There typically isn't much else added to the treats besides just the freeze-dried meat, so it makes it a really good treat option. And it also has that meat.
Do y'all love one another? Tucker.
Tucker. This can make